It chewed up the competition at the box office in 1994. There's probably not a kid in America who didn't see it.
Right.
Their parents, too. Now Disney's animated hit The Lion King is available on home video.
Amy Powell got the inside story on how some of the animated characters were created for the movie. She's in the newsroom with more. Amy?
Well, Bree and Steve, the animators created those colorful characters in the film by using real animals as models. And I had an opportunity to meet one of those very special models.
Through faith and love.
Creating The Lion King was a labor of love for Disney's 600 animators. They worked on a total of 1 million drawings for the production. Ruben Aquino was an animation supervisor.
Some people might think, oh, you guys just made up what these creatures looked like, but you actually studied real animals for this.
Yeah, we did a lot of research. Actually drawing the live animals. We had them brought into the studio.
To achieve realism, animators even brought in a full-grown lion.
What do we do? What do we do? I'll go back for help. That's what I'll do. I'll go back for help.
He may look like the king of the beasts, but he's really just a great big pussycat. His name is Pancho, and he's only 4 and a half years old, a baby in lion years.
When you look at a picture, you only see one view of the animal. And when you actually are sitting in front of the animal, you see it in three dimensions. So you see how it works better in terms of its anatomy and how the different views would look.
The process of turning real-life Pancho into the animated Mufasa was a long and involved process. Director Roger Allers explains.
We think of ideas of how to design them, and then we have our story artists storyboard the movie like you would a comic strip. And think up the ideas and the business, and of course the characters are drawn very loosely, and you know, we go for humor and expression.
Were you able to achieve any new things with the animation work that you had never tried before?
For us, it's like a milestone because it's the most realistic style of animation that we've done.
Oh, there's more to being king than getting your way all the time.
And if this seems like a fast turnaround from theatrical to video release, it is. In fact, it's the shortest ever for a full-length Disney animated feature. Back to you.
Well, why keep it in the theaters any longer? Everybody'd see it there. Now they want to see it at home.
That's true.
How long did it take them to coax you up alongside that lion?
You know, Steve, I'm amazed at how calm I was, but I trusted that trainer. He was really in control of Pancho, thank God.
Trust. Boy, that is trust.
They kept him well fed, I trust?
Oh, they fed him a lot of beef before I got anywhere near him. Yes, I'm not crazy.
Better he graze on the stuff they gave him.
than on my arm. Thank
yes.
you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks, Amy.